are all accustomed to our own set of ways and traditions. Oftentimes, we simply go through the motions of these ways without calling to mind the relevance of such tendencies. In Mark's Gospel, Jesus quotes Isaiah, saying, "This people honors me with their lips, but their hearts are far from me." Our love for God must be genuine and heartfelt. It must supersede worldly devices and be deeply rooted in faith. Let us cling not to human tradition, but instead to God's commandment.